My favorite thing to do here is to step up to the head, slide my arms, set them up, step over. Now, when I do this, I kicks the leg out. It's not what he wants to do because he's going to give me that top hook. Also, he extends, which is not good for his neck. Okay, so when he pops that leg out, boom, this pops up. Hook goes in. I try to grab behind the shoulder as much as possible. I go and try to control the arm or go right for my choke.